China threatens Taiwan with four rovers, ties amid another flyover. We lose force. China has issued a stock warning to Taiwan, telling the island Beijing prefers war to allowing the country to force closer ties to the US, while Chinese military jets carried out another flyover above Taiwan. A high-level delegation of US officials visited the island in response. Beijing told AP any attempts to strengthen ties with the US would fail. China's Taiwan Affairs Office announced the strike force of 25 Chinese fighters, bombers and surveillance aircraft, which flew over Taipei, was to send a message to the island. In a grim warning, spokesman Mason Alvin declared the signal given by the military drills is that we are determined to stop Taiwan independence and stop Taiwan working with the US. We are doing it with action. We do not promise to abandon the use of force and retain the option of taking all necessary measures as the US heard or Roosevelt and its battle group entered the South China Sea. China's aircraft carrier Liaoning and its fleet circled Taiwan. When the two fleets converged, the 25 Chinese aircraft, which included 14 JS Solar Strike fighters and 4 H-6K strategic bombers, pushed their way into airspace over Taiwan's nearby Product Island. Chinese state media outlet The Global Times said the exercise conducted by the Plao People's Liberation Army served as a warning to Taiwan secessionists and the US. After the two had made a series of provocative moves, the Plao is taking pragmatic steps to make sure it can effectively reunify the island of Taiwan. If it comes to that, on Wednesday, a former US senator and two ex-State Department officials arrived in Taiwan to talk with leaders about China, Krista. A Democratic senator from Connecticut from 1981 to 2011 was accompanied by two former Deputy Secretaries of State, James Steinberg and Richard Armitage, to meet with Taiwanese President Tsai Ing-wen.